Guys, DJ Jammin' here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another gig log. Now, I hope you guys notice a little bit of a difference in video quality. So I'm shooting on a Canon 70D right now. Trying out this whole DSLR thing. I'm upping the game a little bit. So definitely a change from the G7X, that's for sure. I don't have a Rode video mic on it yet. I'm going to try to get one soon. But this camera's actually Ryan's. He's letting me borrow it for a little bit. I don't have the right lens on it yet. It's a 17-55 is what's on it right now. I definitely want like a 10-22 or something like that. It'll work for today. So we got a school dance tonight at Moretti's in Chicago. Right now I'm just at my lockup. I had to unload. I got to go to Gurney right now and I got to pick up some lights. Switching back to the G7X real quick just for the ease of driving. Stopping home quick because I totally forgot I don't have clothes with me. Let me rephrase that. Clothes for tonight. I have clothes on. Yeah. We're going to actually get some work done real quick because I can't pick up the lights till tomorrow. So I don't have to leave for a little bit here. And by work, I mean starting on this vlog so I don't have to do it late tonight. We're on the way to Moretti's right now. I was going to meet Ryan at the lockup, but because of the stupid construction, it's not gonna happen. I'm running pretty behind. I'm gonna get to Moretti's by, let's see here. GPS says 4:07. We start at 6:30. We're not bringing anything tonight. We're literally bringing two speakers, maybe a sub, the SZ, and two power cans, and that's it. Super small space. Change of plans again, heading to the lockup instead. Leaving the lockup, need to go park my car over on the other side of that fence. Just kidding, we're driving separately now. Ryan had to go to the gas station, he forgot to stop at the parking lot to pick me up. So we're gonna just drive separately. Real talk though, this is like what happens. Like, I got an announcement coming up. I don't know if I'm gonna make it in this vlog or not, but I got something coming up that's gonna show more of the real behind the scenes stuff of what actually goes on, like really behind the scenes. I know that like these gig logs are somewhat behind the scenes, but there's way more behind the scenes than what's shown in these behind the scenes, if you know what I mean. Taking as many back roads as I can to avoid all the traffic on Milwaukee Street. Look at some of these homes though. Where are you at?
I'm right in front of the fence. There's parking literally right across the street.
Yeah, but I already found a spot. This is the only one left, so I might as well park here.
I'm in the park, because everything we have is on wheels.
And just like that, we're all good. You 100% know you're in Chicago when there's a train like every 2 minutes. It's Ryan Levin.
Yeah, that's what they said upstairs. But look at me. It's Ryan Levin. It's like in
not
love.
Levin.
Levin. It's not Levin. It's not Levine. If you're writing me a check, you can write a check to whatever you want to write a check to. But if you can call me, call me Ryan.
Why would it be Levine? There's no E at the end.
It's Levin. Like in love.
Cool. Quick lesson for you guys. Look at this. Oh, I'm kidding.
What up, Jay? Great. We chilling.
Alright, I'm probably gonna send my guy back in there. Thank you very much. We can do that, or you can see how much time it's gonna take you to run back and forth.
Well, Milwaukee Street's completely fucked.
All the streets are fucked. Son of a bitch, I forgot the speaker.
I managed to forget speaker pulls, but I gotta show you something. Not my fault.
Let me see your arms. Come on. Bang. 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 Take it from the top with a twist. Let's go. Quick. Make your knees. Drop your knees. Bang. 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 Take it from the top with a twist. Let's go. Quick. Hit. Slow it. Let me see your arms.
Just like that, we are done. Oh man, I'm tired. It was a long day. So as you saw, I did video for tonight instead of DJing. I was supposed to DJ Ryan, supposed to MC. Keenan ended up showing up, so I just ended up doing video. With that being said, people are trying to sleep up there, so I better shut up. Like, comment, share, subscribe, do your thing. Make sure to check out Patreon, and we'll see ya in the next one. Peace.